Hey, everybody, and welcome to the Binding of Isaac Repentance, where we're just going to do a default Isaac run. Now, you might be wondering, wait, Isaac has nothing to complete. Yes, he does. We have to unlock Tainted Isaac still, because we accidentally forgot to take a red key, or a broken key piece down, when we were playing Isaac. Ooh, that would be nice. And so, as such, I'm okay with that. I'm not okay with that one. They like Celtic Cross is not a bad idea, actually. Yeah, so we're gonna be doing a dogma slash beast run, and maybe we. Seagram's gotta be here, by the way. Yeah. Okay, that works for me. Hi, friends. Can we talk about how, like, I swear Ed reprogrammed the AI, and I know Ed's not the one in charge of making the game, or at least he doesn't make the game that much anymore. He just makes the decisions. Wow, I have no idea how that didn't hit us. We do have an extra Isaac episode this week, by the way, if you couldn't tell, because, well, I needed something to record really quickly, and I was like, let's play some Isaac. If you heard, last night's, yesterday's, not last night. This is a big floor one, by the way. Just want to point that out. This is absolutely a massive floor one. Like, it's actually kind of obscene. I don't think there's been this huge of a floor one in... Okay, that's... I hate the Bernies sometimes. Oh my gosh, really? Pretty sure I dodged that, but... Broken Magnet, I think it just... Broken Magnet should only do items, I think, if I remember correctly. Or gold. Oh no, it's gold coins. It does only gold coins. Right? Yeah, because keys aren't coming towards us. Can't find a gold coin to confirm. I think our most likely... No, it can't be there. Can it be up here? There is a possibility. Okay, well, I'm not going to waste our last bomb to try and find where our secret room is. This kind of sucks that it is a... What? You saw that from Famine too, right? Like, you guys saw that? Gosh, I didn't want to have to use the Empress card, but this fight's taken forever. Okay, good. I was gonna say, I don't really want Cuban meat, if I'm being honest here. I just don't. Yeah, it's only coins. But it is a trinket, so... We can... Well... No, let's... Well, no, because planetariums. There. Remember, it's in our first floor item room. Nice. It's exactly what I was expecting. Alright, HP, we'll take it. Would have loved a Spirit Heart, but apparently the game said no on that one. Okay. Hello? That's a kind of a POS room. This is also a POS room. God. Here. We're gonna make you go over here until you get tired out. Charged key. It can, sort of chill there. We are doing planetariums. Are attempting to get one anyway. This room sucks, because it's so many enemies just making spiders upon spiders. Okay. That was the key, is getting one of them gone. Head of the Keeper. It's only four of them. It is only four of them. Ooh. We need a little bit more luck. Our tears rate. I'll take tears rate too. Alright. Could be a Spirit Heart for sale. There is actually. I'll go down to two hearts for this. Okay. Baby Plum. I don't think on this health we're gonna do, Devil deal. If I had like a lot more. This is a. Not a great floor for Baby Plum, if I'm being quite honest. Okay, well, hold the Spirit Heart.
The Mother's Judgment.
Dark Bomb, which I'm actually okay with. Alright. So let's go pick up that charged key, and we have enough to buy the converter for 7 cents. It's actually not bad. I do need the bombs. Now that we have I can see forever, we go look for a super secret room. Ah, right here. Makes sense. Alright, 3 rotten hearts. We'll make use out of the notched axe. All right. That is that, I suppose. Wish we could have gotten something a little bit better, but this won't drop 15 cents, I'm pretty sure, so. Ah, I forgot about. I'm actually going to take the Ace of Hearts, believe it or not. Just because we got Dark Bomb. Go get it, Dark Bomb. I was hoping for a Demon Heart, but. Have I mentioned that those are literally, like, the worst enemies? Nice. Can't even get to that. Sorry, Duck Farm, I kinda needed that one. I need like damage or tears rates though. Or like a nicer tier effect than just Head of the Keeper. Okay, this is. What? You're trying to be predictive? Ed, we need to talk about the AI that you have somehow implemented to where it is predictive. We also need to talk about, like, you putting more damage ups in the game, Ed. Thanks for that. I would literally love to actually grab the item. I would also actually kind of love to find our shop. Here we go. I need a dark bomb. I'd like to point out I'm actually tempted to take a little baggy just to hopefully get some sort of tears up pill. And also because we have a couple like power pill and infested that are pretty decent. Wealth of Purity. You know what? We weren't gonna get it anyway. I think it's BS, by the way, that charmed enemies can still hurt you. That, like, kind of defeats the point of charm. Sure. I literally only did it because I was like, I gotta get better stats, and then I ended up losing damage, which is so BS. Ooh, I hate rooms that just have spikes so close to the entrance. Panic button. Okay. Sorry about dark bomb, I need that. Like, if I'm gonna have this tears rate, I think I would rather have soy milk. Or almond milk. One of the two. Nice. I fucking hate spikes. Spike rooms. They're just awful. Alright, well, I did say I was a little desperate. And I literally do mean I'm desperate at this point for stat-ups. So fortunately, we do know there is a tiers up. If we make our tiers high enough, then the fact that we have low damage doesn't matter. Some of the new rooms they added on the last patch is a little annoying. Okay. You would think Celtic Cross would proc when I need it to, but nope. Alright, so literally don't take like one heart worth of damage. Let's just put ourselves in this situation. Ed, we need to talk about the rooms you've been putting in repentance. We also need to talk about this run while we're at it. Staying alive. The poop is moving. Definitely gotta keep Blessed Penny though. All right. All right, we might actually live. I have to go make sure that I'm not leaving a planetarium behind, by the way. You know, Devil Deals actually would have been worth it at this point. Let's just get this Angel Deal, and then maybe we'll just do Devil Deals, because we got Gimpy and we got Dark Bum now. That should be enough to hopefully have health. And we got Blessed Penny. Just paying dividends. Dark Bum, I'm sorry, I'm gonna take the Fuller Heart just as insurance. What we really need is Gimpy's other passive, which is the potential dropping of red hearts to be paying out. Okay. Range up. I did get a planetarium. Sweet. That means we get to take every item room from now on. Pretty fly. Libra. Believe it or not, it actually ended up helping us. And now we have ice tears. Nice. Sweet. It's kind of weird when Libra is actually better. You ever just have a sudden realization? You might be wondering, well, what's your sudden realization? I took Lil Baggy, right? Lil Baggy converts. Lil Baggy converts all cards and drops into pills. So unless I somehow find a telepills, I can't unlock Tainted Isaac. Because I think even the guaranteed full card will switch to a pill. Okay, I guess that hit me. Yeah, that's my sudden realization, by the way. Kind of need that right now, Dark Bum, until I finish the Alabaster box. Which means we're giving up the D6, but hey. Can you stop jumping? Thanks, Chief. Okay, sure. These are not the terms and conditions we agreed to. Ooh, it's not there. Hmm. Well, stopwatch is an easy get. If we still find some way to kind of like somehow make this work. I'll be amazed.
I can see.
I don't know why I did that. Well, I guess what do we do in this case?
Tears up. Range up.
Oh, yeah, like max tears up, I guess? I'd be amazed if any of these are actually, like, end up being telepills. I use the I can see forever pill. We could do Nose Goblin now. Thank you. That's amazing. We're not screwed. I wonder if it's like guaranteed to be a telepills. We can still unlock Tainted Isaac. It can happen. Can't see what this is. What is this? Wow, that is really not the... That's impressive, actually. We've actually had very little deals. Which is kind of impressive. First room, I think to the left, right? Gehenna, just my favorite place. Sorry, I need to be collecting the hearts, bud. Humbling bundle actually would still be kind of okay here. I think 2020 is actually the winner because double shot means double chances to proc parasectoid tiers. Space. Do tell me how shot speed up gets to exist. Hold up. I'm actually probably going to go silent for the rest of this run, so... Because I have to meet with someone over at Microsoft Teams. So, I'll be quiet for the rest of the run.
Thank you. spent it. It's gone. Just get over it.
What do you mean? You mean it's gone? How could you have spent our savings? And disturbed just like his father. Look at who he has to look up to. You're drunk again, aren't you?
Shut up, man! Shut up! You just keep pushing me like this. I'm leaving.
Good. Leave! We'll be fine without you. Abandon us or abandon yourself.
Thank you. your sins and become saved. Let his light inside you cleanse your soul.
You are insane. You are taking this too far. Did you hear how you sound?
Pray with me. Pray for your salvation. Come, pray with us, Isaac.
Thank you.
The sky above cracked open, and a white beam of light reached down into the earth, smiting the mother of harlots asunder, and set